push your luck. Tell me you've had enough. I'm taking off these gloves. Get down and lick the dust. Want a piece of this? Want a piece of this? Cherry pie, what you gonna make of this? 1 minute in the backseat, hit the switch. I'm a predator, rapture, I am killing it.
Six here for another episode of Darksiders 2, here with...
Oh, wow.
Sorry, I got zoned out.
What, the crow?
Yes, I saw the crow land on his shoulder, and I was entranced.
Yes, it looks
crows bad. are beautiful birds, man.
Yes, especially like in Bioshock Infinite.
Crow bears are better, though.
Okay. Do you see Death carrying a crow bear on his shoulder?
Well, that'd be too difficult, because it would crush him. It's the same size as him, if not larger.
Yes, that would be too crazy.
Anyway, I'm Draco Magnus.
And there's Yavi here, and...
Demon Silence here.
Good.
I like how Death has some weird spirit thing rip the chests open for him.
That's his Reaper form, actually doing that. What are you doing?
Nothing,
with the,
don't worry
with
about
the,
it.
With the stupid weed zapper.
It's not stupid, we were using it before.
Why do you have 5 hammers? Four. 4 hammers and 2 axes. Is that really necessary?
I didn't know what to choose.
I think it's about time I disappear for a little bit.
Oh.
By a little bit.
What, do you have to pee?
No, worse.
Stomach. Oh, God.
I'll be back probably during the next video.
Probably.
Have fun!
I existed during this video, by the way, viewers.
A lot. You know, you committed it a lot.
He was here.
Because since he ate a bad cookie. It was
that
Wawa.
Wasn't bad.
It was Wawa brand.
It was a delicious cookie.
Don't
thank
ever
you.
Blame the cookie again.
I said
that's what
it.
Okay, did. It wasn't me.
I was just looking in here.
Oh, okay.
So, if you thought it was you, then no, it was him.
Oh, okay.
Wow! So if he said it, he would, like, you would still blame me.
Yeah, because you killed George.
Yeah. Yeah. Fuck you with George! God!
Poor George the Necromorph. He was a good man! Zombie thing!
Lovely how it just... Okay,
guy seems mad.
He's taking it out on...
You want to talk about him?
The Reaper. It's about time you came.
What do you mean
the
time?
Makers have
don't fear the Reaper.
And our realm. We few
love that song.
Remain.
A warrior's life is never an easy one.
Aye, not easy, but simple.
Aye!
I bladed hand.
Yeah, I think all the Makers are all Scottish.
So, Scottish people created the world.
I think so.
It seems legit.
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own.
So the corruption's in charge.
Use on that, Ryder, before you mock me as a coward.
I can end your troubles, Maker.
Well, you're welcome to try. This blade is more ancient than you, Ryder. And taller to boot.
So, the thing is that...
Oh, Thane wants some. Bring it on, Thane.
So, pretty much, like, the question is that Thane is a sub...
You
a sub mini-boss.
Before you try that one.
Yeah, it's not hard.
Boo! Kill him! Kill him and take his loot!
I'll fight him soon.
But why not now?
I don't have the right equipment yet.
Kill him and take his loot!
I don't have the right equipment yet. So, with the right...
Excuses.
Okay, with the right equipment, you're supposed to go up here, but if you go up here, since pretty much there is a little bonus, after when you defeated or beated...
Beated?
Beated.
Beated is a word?
Yes, beated. When you beated Darksiders 1,
we've been awaiting your
you need to talk to this person here. She is the shaman.
Over this realm.
And she will heal you with her wood magic.
But I don't know you.
We are the builders of this world. But corruption seethes at its heart and destroys in days what we shape.
Jacob, stop looking at her boobs.
Adar does his best.
You don't know I was looking there.
I know you.
Souls yearn for
Yami, stop looking at the boobs!
I was looking at the brain.
I was looking at the braid that was hanging between the boobs, thank you very much.
Brains and whatnot.
Raise life from the earth.
I don't think her brains are between her breasts. This
task, even they might be.
What kind of creatures do you bite?
Well,
stop! Don't give me a list. No one wants to hear your list.
Oh,
I might.
A circle everlasting.
Besides him,
the fans might.
Tell me more about the Tree of Life.
It is a tree, and it gives life.
It hungers. You
so do I.
A tree, not with
we're like one of the same. We both hunger.
Yay!
Finished. A gift for you. In honor of all your brother has accomplished.
So, pretty much she gives me the two pieces for
me. He? I believe
I
those
she.
Breasts proclaim she. That she's not a he.
I said she.
It sounded like you said he.
I don't even know.
No, I said that she gave me two pieces that were belonged to War, which was his shoulder pad.
Because, you know, you need that.
And Chaos Fang.
Which is confusing. Why did he have that?
No, because each of the horsemen have a chaos weapon, so pretty much Chaos Fang is Death's main weapon.
But I thought you said War had it.
No, War had Chaos Eater. This is Chaos
but
Fang.
But you just said that she gave it to you from War.
Which is supposed to be modified for me.
So much confusion!
Wait, it's Death.
So wait, that Chaos Eater turned into a sight.
Yes.
Okay.
Because
two sides. Two sides, actually.
Oh. So it split in half, then became sides.
Stones. Yes, because why not? But no, because it's thing.
Horseman, do you ever doubt your future?
I suppose.
So one
Death doesn't have a future.
I can see the future.
That's not relevant.
It is very relevant.
Okay.
Even for Death himself.
How is that your concern, Shaman?
Well, even Death may die.
I'm skilled at crafting talismans.
That's the sad part. He
if
can't
you
die.
The proper materials
no, you don't get the reference.
I do.
I'll make
no, you don't.
Talisman
do.
To
what's it from, then?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Stalker's bone, Morden dew, and carven stone. It is not a simple charm.
Where can I find them?
And I need you to drop all these into the volcano at Mordor.
It's not.
Because one does not simply walk into Mordor.
Okay, so she gave me a subquest that pretty much allows me to do... allow me to get an item, a special item for this mission that I'm going to do. Actually, I can't even talk today. Damn.
No, you cannot.
No, pretty much chaos.
Equip it. There you go.
And now these weapons are twice as strong. So they are very good at fighting Thane. So...
Oh, so that's what you wanted before you fight a Thane.
Yeah, because you need stronger sights to pretty much...
You could have killed him with your regular sights from before.
No, I can't.
You would have just had to try harder.
Alright, now we do the sub-boss. Oh god, don't come back to me!
He seems mad.
He always is mad.
So, who is Thane? Is he a maker?
He is a maker warrior.
Because, you know, they need warriors to make a world.
Stop following me!
Well, you are fighting him.
Fight my minions!
Because they're so very strong.
Ow! How'd you hit me from behind?
Because he has a big-ass weapon. What did you expect? He seems to be leaking blue.
Oh, that's because that's a rat. That I'm pulling away from him.
He seems
wow,
to heal.
Wow, he cheated!
How what, he use a potion?
He hit it, no, he hit it three, no, he, see, he hits you two times, but pretty much, like, if he gets you to, like, a certain point of your health, hit on, that means the match is over.
Oh.
So you have to actually beat him without...
You forget one crucial thing about bosses. They're allowed to cheat.
He's not a boss.
He's a sub mini boss.
The battle is far from over.
That counts as a boss, technically.
I'll show you
how. Yeah. Attack, cum monsters, attack!
Why are you gonna call them cum?
I said cum monsters. Because they're pure white.
So, they're souls.
Because souls are inherently white, apparently.
Cheater! Cheater! God! I will beat you!
I don't think you will.
I just got that far!
Damn it!
Come That's on. One.
The battle is far from
over! So what about those chaos sides?
Oh wow, it's only been up for a short time.
Are you saying it already has three likes?
Okay, that's
you know what?
I'm done. Now, what are you doing now, Drake?
It's not important. Not important at all.
You're going on Facebook, aren't you?
No.
Yeah, you are.
That would be the worst idea.
You're going on Facebook.
That would be a bad idea.
No, you're going on Facebook.
No, I'm not. You're imagining things.
Are you looking up George?
No.
And that's my brother, Valis.
Yes, you are. You're looking.
Why are you looking here?
You're looking him up.
I shared it on Facebook for everyone to see.
Ah, then I'll just refresh.
Nay, Maker's Forge is lost to
us. I want to kill you.
Silence.
I want to kill you. No imagination. No EA. No.
No EA is right.
I agree. No EA.
Fuck.
Get rid of EA.
Now it has four. We're doing good.
Yay.
What? I bet you're going to upload the episode 2 on there.
That's a great idea.
Fuck you!
You too.
No.
Anyway, I hear a Scottish woman. Is she a bunny lass?
Yes.
That means is she attractive?
Yeah. No.
I'd say she's attractive.
She would crush you.
Corruption.
She would crush you.
You don't know that.
My
smooth smooth.
No! I believe it's snoo snoo. And that is a death I think I could live by.
No.
I'd be okay with it.
You're fine with losing your pelvis?
I would be fine with dying through sex is what I'm saying.
I don't know why.
Not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption.
Colossus?
But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
Don't do it, Yami!
Don't worry about anything.
Greater than our horsemen? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our king.
Totally. Not doing a damn thing.
We can do business.
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works.
Sam Samer co-host is back.
Hey!
Yeah. Four likes on the George page.
Damn it. Damn it.
And look what I'm doing.
Damn it.
Oh, I like the tiger
right
piece.
Of town,
they're doing something wrong and I don't like this.
Who liked it? Anyway,
I don't know.
Didn't tell me.
I don't know. I swear to God, if that female Zelda one did.
I don't know.
I don't get this. Why are you doing this?
Have you murdered George?
He attacked me.
He didn't even attack him. He was just walking around and you killed him in cold blood like you did to the froggy before him and all the other animals you've killed in your other Let's Plays.
What? They had a purpose.
George had a purpose too.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
George was just being George.
And you kill him for that, you sick bastard.
Yes, I kill a necromorph for no goddamn reason. Can we get off of the Dead Space thing and work on the Darksiders?
We would, but...
It's too distracting.
I can't win. I just can't win.
No, you can't.
I don't know why I bother with these people.
That doesn't really help me figure out who liked it.
I know, like, it's so...
Do you really need to know who likes this goddamn George the Necromorph?
Yeah.
Yes!
God damn it.
I think we all need to be admins except for him.
Yes.
You thought that killed him.
Oh, screw off.
Shame.
Fire alone will save your realm.
He liked the basic info. Affiliation, necromorph, gender, male, personal interests, making friends.
That's what I've been working on, but you were doing that.
I hate all of you now.
It had to be done. It wasn't making any progress, so I had to do it myself.
Yes.
So you have to corrupt my Let's Play for this?
Yes.
Oh, it didn't take me as long as I thought it would.
His legend lives on.
Jeez.
He died, but the legend lives on.
Yep.
That's literally the only thing it's going to be for. It's just to get likes, nothing else.
Yes.
Whoever likes George, go do it.
No, you know what you should do? George should make comments and posts on his page if enough people like it. And he will make all the friends.
Yup.
So much friends for George.
We need sympathy for poor old George.
Yeah.
Mine I ride to the court. If you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't let you pass. But then...
But we're not friends.
Who is friend to death?
That's a little rude.
Was it long? Was not loose in battle.
You're friends with him? Yes. You have him on Facebook?
Well, I don't have him on Facebook.
Then you're not friends with him. Then you're not friends with him.
I'm friends with many deaths. But from many different religions.
Of course, why not? That's your Shiva? Reason.
Probably.
I believe that's India's death.
Of course.
There's a bug in here.
Well, he also got the Greek god death Thanatos.
Okay. I thought that was Hades.
No, Greek. Greek is Thanatos. Hades is the, like, hell.
No, it's... Hades is the location, then there's Hades, who's the god.
Wow. Okay. Here.
I read up on some Greek religion after playing Persona.
Here's Persona Thanatos.
Huh.
Well then.
And his mother is Nyx, the goddess of night.
So.
And or fear, I'm not too sure. I think it's night.
The and fuck is that?
Senators,
wow, this place looks nice.
Apparently.
What?
I don't know.
Oh.
Looks nothing like him.
That's the corruption?
It looks mad. I love how lovely this place looks, and then there's just the creepy thing on the wall.
Yep.
Just has to ruin everything.
Sure, why not?
So that's corruption? That's the final boss?
Think so, probably.
Oh, well, this was a short game.
Go fight him.
Everyone thought it for... Actually, no, I can't fight him.
Shoot him in the eye!
I don't have any gun!
Then that throw your die. Scythe at it!
You think I can make my scythe into a polearm?
Yeah.
You could throw it! And that's what a scythe is, a poleaxe!
It doesn't work like that.
And he's dead. He should be able to kill everything in
another
one hit.
Apparently.
Yeah.
So much variation of one thing.
I'm on a rock. What are these things?
Monsters?
The hell are priors doing here?
I think you're gonna need a bigger horse.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger weapon.
Oh, well, a lot of those exist.
Oh, what are priors doing here?
I don't know. What are priors doing here? What are priors?
What?
Anyway.
What are priors?
Yes.
Remember from the Hellhounds from Darksiders?
Oh, the Hellhounds.
Yeah, they're just called priors.
Why couldn't you just say Hellhounds?
Because they actually have a name.
But if you said Hellhounds, I would have known what you were talking about.
Okay. Okay, that's fine.
I'm just
saying.
Well,
in a specific religion, they are called Hellhounds.
Yeah.
Actually, everyone thought that probably the priors were actually people. They were actually, like, crawling people. They were actually... So
they're dogs.
Yeah.
More specifically, they're hounds.
Yeah.
More specifically.
Weeping Crag. So it's a giant hole in the ground that's crying?
Okay, so we have two directions.
That horse just flew off the map.
No, he's fine with that. All right, so we have two directions.
Well, that's what horses do.
Okay,
yep,
so...
they fly off the map.
As I was saying...
Yeah, two directions. We were
two
listening.
Two directions. One, this is the this is a rune castle for the sub boss, and down there
supposed to be the main quest. So...
Sub-boss.
You wanna...
Main quest! That'll be different.
Actually, I have to go with the Yabby on main quest because...
It's a side quest!
No, because sub-quest here, you need to be level 5.
What level are you?
I'm level 2.
You'll be fine.
No.
You'll be fine.
No, boss is like level...
It's only 3 more levels!
The boss is very, very...
You'll get a lot of experience!
The boss will kill me in one hit!
But if he doesn't, you'll get a lot of experience!
The boss will kill me in one hit! What are you doing?! What are you watching?!
Wait! I need to look up a video.
God, no! I'm doing my LP!
Oh, hey, it's that guy.
Oh, Jesus. No, not now. No video. No video now. I'm doing my LP.
That's why I said it. This is a gift. This is different.
God.
Where do you crawl out of
the shadows?
Well, lost for gold?
Yep. I
thought war was.
What is
that? Yeah. What is it doing here? That's terrifying.
What's so here I am.
That's terrible. This is the freaking rock paper scissors.
But we don't have souls.
I merely follow the trail of carnage.
Me
your
and Cher.
Blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I carry things others won't.
I don't even know where I'm doing right now. I was looking at random cat.
Alright, fine, I'll look at your merch jokes. But sad part is, I can't have them because
respect. Is that what that says? Respect?
Respect, yeah.
You can buy respect, and I'll say, you know what, I like you, bro.
Oh, what the F?
You seem to be a cool dude.
What are you doing?
I think I could find the video and get that
okay,
again.
Okay, that's fine.
I can't activate his
store because he needs these new things called boatman tokens.
You mean the boatmen from the River Styx?
No, just they're called boatmen tokens. And
I'm assuming that's the reference they're making. The guy on the River Styx with the boat who requires a coin for passage.
Yes, it's like that.
And that's why people in the Greek Greece put coins on dead people's eyes when they die. So they have tokens for the ferrymen.
We're gonna search down this little area because there are little buildings,
Baneswood,
that actually has treasure chests, and especially with Dusty's ability, which is my crow, that actually he is a seeing all eye map. So pretty much, if I can look in this whole area, he will find treasure chests no matter what.
Okay, look, a treasure chest.
Why?
I don't know.
It looks like I have another item, so let's see what this
is. It looked just like gold.
I have gloves.
Ooh, gloves!
I wonder if I got more legs.
Yeah, not really much difference.
Now, well, now your hands won't get dirty when you're killing things.
True.
Should be covered in blood.
This is no place for a horse.
Bullshit! There's no place for a horse.
Every place is a place for a horse, of course. Except, no, ain't even there. Never mind.
Why?
Except for maybe a castle and a house.
I think I'm just trying to get my life for it. Justice for George.
Would you stop caring about George?
No, that's never gonna happen.
He's putting it as a link on his Facebook page.
Damn it. I don't want that to happen.
We're gonna get all of the fans for him.
No,
yes.
No. George.
Eventually, there'll be thousands upon thousands of likes and subscriptions.
George is not famous.
He is the most famous. I'll have you know.
Sure, why not?
And think about it. If we get all those people, then there'll be more people that go to your channel. Probably to hate on you for killing George, but still.
It's just a necromorph. That's it.
But that's like family to me.
What is with you and family?
He killed Yabby's family.
Yeah, necromorph or zombies.
And your point?
That's his point. Oh my god, now Death has a shirt.
Not really a shirt, he has a kelp.
A kelp?
I don't,
Not a kilt. You mean a kilt?
Kilt, kelp, doesn't matter. They both have the K-letter word in there.
Really kilt, yeah.
And it doesn't look like a kilt, because a kilt is just a dress.
Oh. You didn't even know who George is, and you bent this to him and go, like...
Yeah. Okay, why not? Enough with the George shit.
Ah! No.
Fuck, you hit me for!
Now he's calling George shit.
Oh! So much hate coming here from poor George.
No, it's not hate. It's just disappointment.
Huck is a douche to George.
I can be a douche. It's just that...
Poor George.
George should not be cared. I should
He just wanted love, and you gave him hate.
Because he deserves it.
No, he doesn't.
He tries to kill me.
He never tried to kill you.
Yes, he did.
No, he didn't. He didn't even move to attack you. He just kind of followed you around.
Why do you even care about him? He's just a person.
Exactly. I care about peaceful.
That's a lot. That is a lot.
You don't care about me.
I care about people. Can you summon minions on the back of your horse?
No.
That's stupid.
That's stupid.
It would be cool. You're riding your horse, two coffins come out of nowhere, and then the cum monsters attack.
That would be a little too overpowered.
No, it wouldn't. They'd just run around and do whatever. Wow, those guys really don't like water.
Yeah, looks like they don't know how to swim. They're like zombies.
They are derp.
That's like offensive. I don't know how to swim.
Fuck you.
I don't need to, but I know how to.
And here we have is a boatman coin.
Token. I thought you said it was a token.
But now they just call it a coin for no reason.
Whatever.
They didn't change the name, you just forgot it.
There was a shiny thing over there.
Yeah, but I can't get that.
But it you ran over it!
No, I can't get it. Because I haven't unlocked the... Please don't tell me I have a corruption weapon. Oh, thank God.
Aww.
I'm waiting for that to happen.
Yeah. No, I don't want a corrupted weapon. No one wants a corrupted
weapon.
Can
you just get rid of it?
You can. It stays in your inventory.
And it'll eat your scythe that was a gift.
It'll start eating you unless if you do not feed it.
Oh, so you have to feed it.
Yeah, you have to feed it. That's the thing, people. If you have a corrupted weapon on this game, you have to be careful on that.
You have to give it the noms.
It's like a drug. You have to feed its munchies.
Or you could, you know, just let it eat your health, whichever you prefer.
No, I don't want that to happen while I play my game.
Well, I'm saying whichever you prefer.
I don't think no one would prefer that.
I would.
Yeah, Yabi would.
I think George would, too.
No, George will not!
You're right, George won't because he's dead!
Fuck George!
He would like it if he had But it was taken away from him in his prime!
I'm surrounded by people that I do not like.
Then why are you
Why do you want us here then?
Because
well, it's kind of your house.
Because I don't like.
So maybe it's just because he doesn't have a choice.
No, I don't like being alone.
Don't ever be alone.
Shut up.
Well, if you didn't kill George, you wouldn't have been alone.
Okay, stop with the George crap. It's just a fucking necromorph. No, who cares about it?
Apparently,
I can't believe you made a Facebook on it.
Apparently, four people.
I swear to God, if they make shirts, if they make art,
oh
if they
my
make
God,
yes,
fan art,
I'd
buy it.
Fan art and shirts.
I would buy the shirt.
I would
buy
me too.
I would definitely buy a shirt. Go to school wearing Justice for George shirt.
Yes. So you know you're probably gonna say vote George for president.
Liberty
yeah,
and
George
for all.
George for president, he would have protected our country.
No, he wouldn't! He would just tell you, say, like, keep on eating people.
That's protecting our country.
Yes!
Eat the enemies!
And I bet that's good for Yami.
It is good for me.
No, it's not! You just said it was!
Level up. It's good for Yami, but it's not good for Yami. What happened to the subtitles?
Another one. You're the Nephilim.
I think it's broken.
You're Nephilim.
Hurrah! You broke it!
I didn't break nothing! You broke it because you care about George!
You broke it because you don't care about George!
Fuck George!
You know, people would like to hear the story. Without the subtitles, they can't.
Really? Even though all you people kept on talking about stuff.
Well, that's when the subtitles were out.
What the fuck?
Okay, subtitles.
Why not restore the fire yourself? Not. I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero.
Pop the cherry.
The cauldron is locked up well and tight.
You wanted to be the hero. That's funny. I'm the hero here.
You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way.
Because
I'm in here and down the entrance.
Side.
No different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one. I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pop or Lad. But I prefer my own name.
Did Death just say he's ugly?
Yes.
As you will,
and that he has bad eyes, but the others are like have sexy eyes?
Yeah. But he
to
called
them,
him Pup. His name is now Pup.
Pup? Pup. Oh, Pup.
If I find stalkers prowling the cauldron, should be simple work if your name is any indication.
It's
you
not.
Needed an invitation to get on this cauldron? You're fucking funny.
He said inclination, I think.
Okay.
So might want to check on those subtitles.
Okay, yeah, but with that, we're going to end. Actually, no, wait. First, let me check on that subtitles thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, subtitles are on.
That was weird. Subtitles are on, but through that entire cutscene, he didn't get subtitles.
I don't know. I don't know why.
Maybe it wasn't he's not important enough.
I was gonna say maybe he's just not important enough for subtitles. I don't know.
Well,
but yeah.
I thought probably all characters were all important. Oh, sorry, I got a new weapon.
Randomly, a glaive happens.
Glaive, which is another name for a polearm. So that's great.
You mean a poleaxe? Actually, no, I think polearm counts as the same thing, pretty much.
Okay. All right. But with that, we're going to end this episode here. Until next time, we're going into the cauldron to the
just
fire
remember, always justice for George.
Fuck yeah.
George, God
liberty and justice.
End it!
All hail George.